Bye.
Just dropped off Amanda at work. Now we've got to get ready. I've got a big day today. Jenny Doe, she's got a gallery launch today, actually, or not a gallery launch. I guess she has an exhibition. She has an exhibition launch tonight in Newport. I got invited to that just as a guest. Then I was like, hey, can I take photos of it? Because I'm trying to get photos like of galleries and stuff, and trying to like cover galleries and art events like that. I think that would just be fun. And she was like, oh yeah, I'll hire you as a photographer for that. So, sick. Camera battery died, back at home. As you can see, it is quite the mess of camera equipment here. Actually recently inherited a few lenses and bodies from Jenny Doe. Shout out to Jenny Doe, the goat. Yeah, very excited. Also a little nervous. I know that photos can make or break these types of events. There's a few galleries that I follow in LA specifically because their photos, like, they look so cool. So, like, if I can make it look cool, that'll make people want to keep coming. So, that's the goal. Made some lunch, rice bowls for me and Amanda. The lunch break is soon, so I'm gonna meet her there. We'll enjoy a meal together before I get back to work in preparation for the big shoot today. Change up the fit. I put on this salmon polo that I have because a lot of Jenny Doe's paintings have a touch of pink in them. So, as a nod to that, the team is all wearing a touch of pink. So, yeah, I will see you when I see Amanda.
Leche. My granny called, she said, Travi, you work too hard. I'm worried you forget about me.
Driving over to Nobu right now. The people, Honey and Charcuterie, I think they're called. The people doing the food for the event today. They're dropping off the food, like, right in front of Nobu at 4. And Jenny might be getting there just a tad late. So I'm going over because I was in the area to assist with picking that up. Also, I don't know where, like, the actual gallery space is. So this will be a good way to, like, scope out the area beforehand. It's getting close. It's now 3:43. The event starts at 6 o'clock. Feeling very excited. Why is it so dark?
Charcuterie board. Okay. Just hold it from the bottom.
Gotcha.
This is the way you got it.
Yeah.
Where's your gorgeous girl?
I'm not here yet. She's at work. I don't know if she'll be able to make it today. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Who could say no?
Heading back home. Got the rest of the camera gear. Your boy's excited. Also, I feel like my fit, like, I fit in the Alito aisle vibe. And we are off, straight into the fucking sun. Bright day out there today. Yeah, we're scheduled to get there at 5:08, it starts at 6. Perfect amount of time to just kind of scout it out, figure out the lighting, the angles that I'll be doing. Yeah, Feeling excited.
Nah, but seriously, on a level, you're beautiful.
So dark in my brain, don't know what to say. Something about your boy, you soak up half my brain. Yes, you do. Ooh, ooh, something about your boy, you soak up half my brain. Yes, you do.
Oh, Archer, what do we have here? The team right here.
Hello, everybody.
Okay. Awesome. I wasn't drinking that, I promise.
The first one is from a dear friend of Jenny's and a master musician, Nick Yee, who will be playing the Beatles tune on his viola.
Look who finally decided to show up. Amanda Turmuk. Look for the vlog. End of the night. It's been an hour. My back hurts.